Friends, boy, I tell you, this boat is really rocking as I'm headed to Hawaii. I don't know how I became the chairman of the finance committee. It must have happened in one of my weaker moments. It truly ought to be chaired by David Channel. I nominate David Channel to be chair of the Finance Committee. Well, I'm here, friends, because I need to give you some information. Thank you for stepping up with your giving. Thank you for blessing the church and all of our ministries with your increased gifts. But I want you to know that we have what's called a counting team. That team is not made up of a husband and a wife. It is made up of a husband and a wife, but has to be a third person. So these three people come together and they count the gifts that have been given. Now, beloved, they're not going to do that probably on Monday, nor Tuesday, maybe Wednesday, maybe Thursday, maybe Friday. So don't become impatient when you give your gifts and you're waiting for your check to clear or your gift to clear, because we are dependent upon volunteers. Volunteers who come faithfully to count the gifts that we have received. So, beloved, be patient, be kind, be full of the Spirit of God. For it is a blessing that these counters have something to count. But we have to be patient and wait for them to do their work, and then we will see those gifts show up on our bank accounts. So I hope you can do that. I hope you can trust God. I hope you can love one another and reach out in love to everybody. And I hope that God will continue to bless us. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, dear friends, amen.